Introducing the Navy's newest warship, named for an American hero, an immigrant who became a Marine, a brother in arms who put others before himself. Sergeant Peralta gave his life in Fallujah, saving his fellow Marines from a grenade by absorbing the blast with his body. Selfless, dedicated, committed to honor, ready to face any fight, courageous to the end. The 65th Arleigh Burke class destroyer, USS Rafael Peralta, DDG 115. Welcome